Alright, turn off the autopilot. Autopilot off. Here it comes. I'm late. Reach out and grab that pole. You're sinking below. All right, back. All right, here we go. Come on, man. So we've been doing 213, so almost off the nose.
I got a critical.
Here comes a glide slope. Just wait for it. Five. Watch for that. Back. Come on, man. There we go. Now she's getting slowed up. I'm gonna go ahead and put the gear down. Power back up a little.
Pressing T, pressing up, and pressing it. And sometimes I press T.
You need to keep your speed up until you hit the marker. What? What's the bottom of this thing? Crap, I forgot to look. Oh, 1240? Heavy. There you go.
Seriously.
Old school hand flying goodness. Oh, 1055. That's what I need down to. Oh, mount temperature set right. Push it over. There we are. Back it up. So we're at the initial approach fix coming up for the outbound. Oh, look at that. We didn't have to work at all. I don't have trees for this area. I think I have them, I just don't have them installed. So that's why it's gonna look a little flat as we get low. Taxi bridge. Not with poles. I gotta look. It doesn't look right. It's gotta be a road. That can't be a taxiway. We got a friggin' hotel in the airport, I guess.
So, they just take long?
That's what that guy says. They're walking boxes, and then they need all boxes. They're all gone.
I gotta go down.